Remaining children, in our previous video, we learned about good qualities and bad qualities, and also we learned some of words matching with the suitable words. Understand? So in this video, we are going to learn about some words, about that word ending with the ly. Understand? Some of the words are ending with the ly. So which type of that words now we can learn? See here, some words end in ly. As I told you, some words are ending with the ly. Softly, gently, slowly, regularly, etc. So this type of words are ending with the ly. If you observe, this is soft. Okay, if we add ly, it will become softly, and here also gently, slowly, regularly. So like that, they show how we do an action. So why we are adding ly? We are adding ly because how the action we are doing, how we are doing an action. Okay, so here some complete these sentences with words from the box. So here questions are there and answers also given. By the using of the answers, we have to complete this. Okay. First one, eat your food loudly, slowly, bravely, happily, correctly, or honestly. Which one is correct? Slowly. Okay. Eat your food slowly. Next two. Second one, you should work. What? Second one, you should work honestly. Okay, third one, our soldiers fought bravely. Next, fourth one, boys were shouting loudly. Sometimes they were also making, huh? The birds were singing. The birds were singing happily. Okay, and he answered the questions correctly. So every word ending with a ly. Ly means it is showing an action, how we are completing the action. Okay, next to it, grammar in use. Write the following sentences as a question. So here what we have to do, we have to write answers of it. The little dog ate in the pain. So we have to convert this answer into a question. Understand? So what did the little dog ate in pain? So did means the action is already completed. Yes, the action is already completed. So that's why here verb 1 will come. When the action is finished, compulsory verb 1 will come. If we use did, we should not use we do. Understand? Verb 2. The action. Verb 2 means what? The action is already finished. So when question answer, the little dog helped in a pain. Did the little dog help in pain? That is question 1. So similarly, we can write remaining sentences. What is the second one? Mr. Roy walked back into his house. Mr. Roy walked back into his house. So how can we write it is as a question? Did Mr. Roy, so did came, so V2 will get changed into V1. Did Roy walk, okay, back into his house? Okay, is it correct? Did Mr. Roy walk walked back into his house. Is it correct? Wrong. Why? Because here question mark is compulsory. Why? Because we are changing this answer into a question. So while we are writing a question mark, question mark is compulsory. Otherwise, the sentence will be wrong. Either if you write correct, then also it is wrong because of this question mark. Without mentioning this question mark, we cannot write. If you write, then also it is wrong. Understand? So now it is said, did Mr. Roy walk back into his house? Yes? Yes, Mr. Roy walked back into his house. Okay, next, third one. The boy showed his sandwich to the dog. So tell me now, did the boy show his sandwich to the dog? Yes? Did the boy show his sandwich to the dog? If he show, then yes. The boy showed his sandwich to the dog. If it is no, no. The boy did not show his sandwich to the dog. Like that we can tell. Next, fourth one. He gave the boy a hard blow with his stick. Who is he here? Mr. Roy. So, next two. What is our question? Did he give the boy a hard blow with his stick? Question mark. Did he give the boy a hard with his stick? Did he give the boy a hard blow with his stick? Yes, he gave the boy a hard blow with his stick. Then last one. Did the boy had a bag hanging from his shoulder? Next, what is the question? Did the boy had changed into have? Did the boy have a bag hanging from his shoulder? Is it correct? Yes, this is correct. Did the boy have? Had is a present, had is past. So, did the boy have a bag hanging from his shoulder? Question mark. Okay, like this, we have to write the questions for answers. Understand? So, now you understand, everyone, how the question is and how we convert, how the answer is and how we have to convert the question. That is compulsory. Okay. So, when the answer is showing, already the action is finished. The action is finished. In question, or while you are writing question, compulsory we have to ask, did the little see here, the little dog help in pain? Did the little dog help in pain? Okay, like this. Understand, everyone? Okay, this is enough for today. The remaining parts we will learn tomorrow. Okay, thank you.